retired Indiana high school teacher who was arrested after video showed him hitting a student during a confrontation over wearing a hooded sweatshirt on school ground was charged Friday with battery, according to court documents. Security footage shows the incident on February 25 at Jimtown High School in Elkhart, Indiana. In the video, teacher Michael Hosinki jogs down a hallway at the school, appearing to chase after a student and grabs the student by the backpack. Hosinki points his finger at the student and then hits the student in the face, knocking the student's head into the wall. As the student holds their head with one hand, Hosinki grabs the student by the arm and begins to pull the student down the hallway before the student falls to the ground. At that point, another adult appears in the video and Hosinki walks away from the student. A judge on Friday determined there was probable cause to charge Hosinki with causing moderate injury, a level 6 felony, the court document shows. Hosinki was arrested Thursday after a police investigation, authorities said, and he was released the same day on $1,500 bond. According to the document, Hosinki, a 40-year teacher veteran who a school social media post named its Teacher of the Year for 2020, had planned to retire as a world civilization and sociology teacher in June, according to school board meeting minutes from January. Less than 2 hours after Hosinki hit the student on February 25, he requested that the Baugo Community School Board grant him early retirement, Superintendent Byron Sanders said in a letter to families on Sunday. On February 28, the school board unanimously approved the early retirement request. Hosinki will receive all usual retirement benefits, a source familiar with board policies told CNN.
For latest updates, please subscribe the Global Mirror YouTube channel.